we can see spatial delay. So the product with the bubbles.